So I was requested in my previous video to do this hairstyle, and it's just a really romantic updo, and all you need are a couple bobby pins and maybe a claw, which is optional, and it'll only take about 2 minutes. So let's get started. So first off, you need to start out with curled hair. If either you have naturally curled hair or you need to go and curl it with a flat iron, just start out with curly hair. And first you just part your hair to the side, preferably to the side where your bangs are. So just take it and make sure you leave the hair so it covers your ear. And then turn around to show you guys. Just twist it into a low bun. So twist, twist, twist. And then make a bun, like right near your ear. And then take a bobby pin and just pin the top of the bun. Try pinning it in all four sides. And then make sure you pin the bottom so it doesn't come loose. And then there you have it, it's up. And then you can pull a strand of hair out so it looks more loose. In that video, I had a really long strand out because that one was curled. And this one isn't curled, so I'll probably just go ahead and curl it. But that's all you need, it's really simple. You can even curl your bangs for a more textured look. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!